Hello everyone, today we are making hot dog flour. This is what we need. We need croissants and hot dog. First we're gonna put the hot dog right here and then we're gonna roll it. We're gonna roll it carefully. And then we're gonna cut. And then we're gonna do this. And then we're gonna this is what it looks like when you're done. Now we're gonna bake the hot dog flour. Let's bake. Now we're gonna bake the hot dog flour for 20 minutes. Now the hot dog flour is done. Let's eat. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and like the video.